The time has come for us to act. We are no longer free. We are no longer prisoners.